I choose. Not to lose my mind to all of you. Killas, setting up entrapment for a whole nation, leave us all forsaken, barely ever thinking for us. Mainly only considering their wallets, stacking their cash up to the ceiling from all the murdering and stealing. Textile is assisting to twisting many things up in several foreign countries. Why do you think America is who everybody is low-key hating? No need for immigration if we didn't destroy the Middle East for the sake of oil and intimidation from all the lies they are giving and lives they are taking. They're the ones we should be eliminating, but everyone is steady waiting for them to begin heavily slaying. Anyone with knowledge has come to an awakening. It is quite insane to me how the U.S. is a key player in giving mass people disease like AIDS. You can even ask the FDA or Bayer, but they'll just lie like they do 99% of the time. Then hide the truth before your very own eyes. Use democratic outlets to propagate and change minds with time. But I'm here to demonstrate to you how they manipulate and use lies and raise the fellas up with hate, and this would be no surprise if y'all just open. Insidious deeds, yet the majority clearly can't ever see or spot out not one word or adjective or verb. It is truly absurd to see the poisoning of the masses and everyone's asses not striking back and accepting it willingly. Getting right on my nerves, we're leading ourselves right to the hearse. They got men wearing dresses and gripping a purse, casting all their hexes of violence, but your silence is consent. You do not know how they work, they'll click clack, then disperse.